Minasan konnichiwa, this is Tina and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be talking about those skincare products that I reach for when I need an instant glow up. If that sounds like your thing, then please go ahead and チャンネル登録しちゃってください. The first week of the year is... it's something. We are often burned out from celebrating Christmas into the new year, into trying to achieve each and every goal that we set for ourselves for that year in literally 1 week. And it gets tiring, and tiring on our skin too. So in those instances, we need a little pick-me-up, a little something different compared to our regular skincare routine that's going to be a bit of an R&R, a pamper, and something that's going to make us feel good and look good in that moment. These are not products that I would use every single day or use all together in one routine. I usually pick and choose depending on my skin condition, but hopefully there is some in here for you guys to enjoy as well. The first one is for those pores, and it is the CNP Laboratory Pore Tightening Mask. I know the skincare community has essentially banned nose strips at this point, but I know we have all tried it at some point and had that satisfaction to pull out those clogged pores, whether they were blackheads, sebaceous filaments, or whatever other name we can give them. I think this product is probably the most effective and gentle product I've tried to kind of achieve that same effect. Now, I'm not saying to do it all the time, not at all, because yes, it can harm your skin and oil is going to build up in those pores again. And the better long-term alternative is to continue using those exfoliants like AHA and BHAs, doing a good double cleanse and so on. But as I said, we are talking about some instant results in this video today. I honestly probably only use it like once every 2 to 3 months. I've had this one box for so long because I use it that rarely, but it is really good for those instances when, for example, the last couple of weeks I've been really busy. I've kind of been slacking on my skincare routine and haven't been exfoliating properly and etc. And my skin is just, my nose is just like so rough, and great for those days that you have a special occasion and you just want to look your absolutely best, this is a good one to use the night before. This one actually does have two parts to the formula. You've got one sachet in one side and then the second sachet in the other. The first sachet, you put the nose strip onto a clean, dry face after you have cleansed, obviously, and then you leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. The formula actually helps to kind of dissolve and lift that gunk from your pores, so it makes it easier to extract and you don't have to dig in or push hard with kind of tools to get it out. Once it has lifted, you grab a couple Q-tips and very gently is the key here, kind of rub and try to remove or kind of brush off some of that excess sebum and all of that. After that, I wash it off. I actually don't know if you're supposed to wash it off or not, but I like to wash it off because I don't want any like gunk left on my skin. And then you put the second part of the nose strip on for about 5 to 10 minutes. I like it because it does have the second part, which is supposed to soothe and shrink the pores, which I feel like nose strips don't often have. They're kind of just like, pull it off, have your pores gaping open, and that's it, like move on. But at least with this one, they give you a solution to help shrink and kind of soothe and calm down the pore area, so they're not left open for stuff to just get back in right away. This does leave my nose kind of silky smooth. It doesn't last a super long time. I'm not gonna say it's a miracle cure, but it will last for those couple of days that you needed to look your best or need that kind of refresh and reset of your pores. Something else that I've been trying for pore care that is a little less invasive and shows more gradual results is the Biore Ojide Este Hada wo Nameraka ni suru Massage Sengan Gel. I will leave the English name. I'm not quite sure what it is, but I'll find it. This one has been consistently popular since it was released, I think like 5 years ago, and it just got renewed last year as well. It is a gel type cleanser that doesn't foam up or anything. You do use it as more of a massaging kind of cleanser. It says to focus more on areas that you're kind of struggling with clogged pores or blackheads and stuff. So whenever I apply this, I apply it all over, and then I do focus on like around the nose and my chin area, and then end with kind of like a gradual massage all over the skin. I will say for just a gel cleanser, it has quite a noticeable effect even with one use. My skin does feel really smooth after I use it, and any darkness that you might see in pores are noticeably lighter. It definitely doesn't kind of like draw out the gunk or anything, but those blackheads do seem lighter. And obviously with constant use, it will give it better results down the road. If you want something that is not abrasive whatsoever, and even though it's not like crazy results, you want to see kind of like an instant effect, this one is definitely a good one to try out because it's also non-drying. The only thing I'm not a fan of is the smell. It is supposed to be a relax aroma scent, but to me, it can kind of smell like chlorine. I think if I didn't say it, you wouldn't notice it, but then once you notice it, you can't unnotice it. I wish there was just no fragrance or like a citrus fragrance. That's that one. Next, we have some masks. Now, I feel like masks are probably the product we reach for when it comes to an instant pick-me-up. I first have the Access Y New Skin Resolution Gel Mask. This one just feels so good when you apply it. You might not see instant results per se, but it is instantly cooling and refreshing on the skin. Like after a hot day out, chuck this on and it feels just feels so nice, which I understand most of you probably don't need right now, but if you do live in Australia like me, it is summer right now, so you would definitely appreciate it in this current season. I also used this when my skin was having flare-ups and it was getting really hot and kind of inflamed, which thinking now, maybe I shouldn't have used it. Maybe I should have stuck with like just a really, really simple routine, not using any mask or anything, but it just felt so good because my skin was just like literally hot to the touch, and this just instantly cooled it down. You can also leave it in the fridge to get even like an extra cool effect, but it does use heartleaf and centella, which are those soothing calming ingredients, and then does also have 2% of niacinamide, which I believe all of us have memorized the benefits by now. And I guess I liked it like more than I thought because it's like pretty empty. I think I've only got like maybe less than a third left. I didn't realize how much like I used it because I haven't had it that long, but I guess I really like it. The other wash off mask I have is the I'm From Honey mask. Now, for those of you who are currently in a cold, dry winter, which is most of you, this is the mask you need right now. I did already mention this in my last video, which was my best of skincare 2021. And it is because with one application, you will feel the difference with this one. I like to apply a very thin layer for about 10 minutes. It is a mask that you can leave on anywhere between 10 to 60 minutes, like up to an hour, and you won't even notice the time because it just smells so good and you want to be just surrounded by this honey smell forever. Once you wash it off, your skin is so well moisturized, soft to the touch, and what's even more impressive is you still feel that softness on your skin the next morning. If my skin is feeling dry and parched, I would probably use this like twice a week to tide me over those driest days, and it will give your skin instant nourishment and instant glow up and make you look alive again. I actually haven't been sheet masking as much these days, but one that's going to make a difference even with just one application is the Numbers In Number 3 mask. I have talked about the Numbers In Number 3 serum countless times on my channel, and it was literally one of my best skincare discoveries of 2021. And this is essentially the sheet mask version of that serum. So, like, of course I'm gonna like it. So the same as the serum, the main ingredients are Bifida and Galactomyces, which are amazing fermented ingredients that have multiple skin benefits, but the main purpose of this sheet mask is to soften and smooth your skin. And it does exactly that, even with only using it once. When I first applied it, I was a little bit surprised because it had this like tingling feeling, and I didn't realize, like I had forgotten, but it does say tingle pore softening mask. And when I go on the English site, it doesn't actually have that much info about it, but I was reading reviews in Japanese and it actually says like the more it tingles, the more it's like working on your pores to kind of like rejuvenate them, if that makes sense. So I was feeling like a little tingle, a little warmness at the start, and was like, oh my god, am I reacting? But it is supposed to do that, so if you try the mask, don't freak out. And when I remove it, like, oh my goodness, my skin is just like so smooth, and my pores do seem smaller and smoother, and just my whole skin texture looks amazing. I mean, you can see for yourselves, like, it just It just is kind of like magic. It's a one-time use magic kind of sheet mask. I will say that it doesn't work that well for pores like on your nose. I don't think it makes that much of a difference, but if you have pores on your cheeks, like I get them kind of obvious, like right here under the eyes. I think that's where most people would experience kind of noticeable pores, but it really just smoothed out that area, and my whole skin was just so smooth. And when I was applying products on afterwards, like it was just like just gliding on and soaking in, and I just felt like my skin was just like, oh, I was just showing Logan, like, oh, doesn't my skin look so nice right now after I did the sheet mask? Of course, the effects aren't gonna last a really long time. I still felt like this morning my skin did look amazing because I did do it last night. The sheet itself, honestly, isn't that fancy. Like, it's just a regular kind of medium thickness cloth, but I feel like it goes to show that the sheet isn't what matters, it's the formula that matters. If you are looking for that one sheet mask that's going to be worth the money and kind of use on special occasions, this is definitely the one to go for. Next, I have the Good Molecules Caffeine Energizing Hydrogel Eye Patches. Eye patches are definitely something that's kind of extra and not something that's always necessary, but they do make you feel fancy and good and a really simple way to up your mood. These eye patches are said to de-puff using caffeine, brighten using niacinamide, and then also to hydrate with hyaluronic acid. They do also have a good amount of the actual essence soaked. I feel like it's not too much or not too little because I have experienced in the past where the patches are like too soaked in formula that it kind of slips and slides all over your face. But with this one, I feel like it's just the perfect amount and it will sit exactly where you want it to sit on your eyes. I think they would feel lovely if you stayed up a little too late or drank a little bit too much amid celebrations, especially if you leave it in the fridge and then chuck it on in the morning. Like, it is going to instantly cool down your under eye area, and that is known even from just temperature to de-puff that skin. Personally, I don't generally get super puffy eyes, so I can't really claim that it is super de-puffing, but I will say it does leave the skin under my eyes very kind of tight and firm, so it works really well when I want a really smooth base under the eyes before makeup as well. It is also more affordable compared to other brands for a product like this. It is $18 and you get 60 patches, which is 30 pairs. So even if you did it like every second day, it'll last you 2 months. So it is affordable out of all those eye patch type products too. Now, the last products I have are the Dalba Mists, the First Spray Serum, and the Vital Spray Serum. I have mentioned these many times in the past, but I still love them and they are the most instant and luxe pick-me-up product. It is a little bougie and a tad pricey, but it is that product that I would treat myself with or even give as a gift to someone. And I actually have given it as a gift to someone, but it is that product that, like, I don't know, it's just nice. Like, it's nice. It is a bi-phase mist serum. I don't know if you can really tell right now, but you do have the oil layer and then the kind of water content underneath. And all of them use their signature ingredient of white truffle, which is supposed to hydrate and nourish. And you really can use them whenever, wherever you want, at nighttime, in the morning, any step of the skincare routine. Personally, I recommend using it at the serum step, so after your toner. Spray this on, or even at the very last step of your skincare routine. And then I also love to spray it on top of makeup because I feel like it just gives you that amazing glow that you can see on my skin right now. The whole user experience as well is wonderful. The mist is so fine, so it doesn't really like attack you from here and there. And also the fragrance is divine. I don't know how to explain it, but it has a really nice kind of calming, relaxing fragrance to it. The original First Spray Serum, which has a bit of that yellow color to it, is a little bit richer, so I do like to use it like within my skincare routine. And then the Vital Spray Serum, which is the pink one, is supposed to be a little bit more lightweight and does also have soothing effects. So I like to use it on top of my makeup so it doesn't get too oily or heavy compared to the First Spray Serum. And there you have it. They are my top products for when I need that instant pick-me-up, instant glow-up. I hope you guys can get your hands on some as well and to put a little time aside for yourself, do a nice skincare routine, do a mask, read a book. This year's theme is self-love. We're going to practice a lot of self-love, so make sure you put a time aside for yourself to just focus on yourself. If you do want to see my best picks of skincare of 2021, click here. And for another entertaining, maybe kind of video, click here. And I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Bye.